They'll get into the knockout stage in Russia, and it'll be up to Lionel Messi. It won't be up to Higuain. It won't be up to Aguero. It won't be up to Icardi or Benedetto or Biglia or this guy. Well, the guy that they will look to will be Lionel Messi. And if he delivers once again, there's no question as to who the greatest is.
Brilliant ball from Banega. Is this the opener? Yes, it is!
To the top. The shot.
Messi!
Messi.
Capitán argentino, minuto 9 de partido, va Messi. ¡Qué golazo, qué golazo, qué golazo, qué golazo!
Messi to accelerate to look for the hat trick. He is unbelievable. Lionel Messi saves Argentina.
And he
has found Messi, and Messi's away. Lionel Messi for Argentina, real chance, and it's a goal! Moment, a bit of space to run into. He picked the time to release the pass, and Di Maria does the rest.
Messi from 12 paces against Rui Patricio. Messi calmly slots it home. He might have been the calmest man in the park. There's no neutrals at this stadium. Argentina with the lead.
Written in the stars, no less.
If one man could win a football match, it would be Lionel Messi.
Finding Higuain, and Messi takes it up again, and he dances away, and he scores! Lionel Messi! That's what they came for! By train, plane, and automobile!
With Messi, he'll go for goal here. Oh my goodness gracious me! Iran hearts are broken, and Lionel Messi surely just sent Argentina, unconvincingly it has to be said, through to the round of 16.
Captain today, through to this near side, Di Maria off the post, off the goalkeeper, and now in the safety net, knocked in the rebound, and Argentina have the early lead here in Porto. Not once but twice. And as it fell, loose, who was going to get there first? Messi was. Messi goes for goal. Their hero can do what he does best. Oh, extraordinary. Four goals at this World Cup now for Lionel Messi. 10 goals in his last 8 international appearances.
This was Lionel Messi, something like his best again.
So it can go down.
Able to
create the room for the turn, and it's deflected in. Messi will be claiming it. Argentina make the breakthrough just before half-time. And who else but Lionel Messi? And Lionel Messi has added another goal to his record goal-scoring tally for his country. He's the all-time leading goal scorer for Argentina.
It's by no means too far out for number 10.
It is Messi! Oh, it's a beauty! Argentina opens the scoring in a vital game!
Well, we just said it. From this position, he can be nearly automatic. And who else, when the country needed a lift, someone to finally make them realize their immense potential?
Manchester City defender will play in Messi. Messi with some space, now going to cut on to his left. Find the chip. It's all. Oh!
Does it get any better from Messi? Goes by the defender like he's not there.
Gonna let Messi hold on to it. Oh, it's a lovely flick for Enzo. But a good challenge across from Rio. But Messi winning it off him. Messi charging into the area. Plenty of options available. He'll take it with Di Maria. And it's three. Surely sealing the 3 points for Argentina. Angel Di Maria. It's a second assist of the night from Lionel Messi, who has been hugely influential for Argentina. It's Argentina 3, Colombia 0.
It's been an absolute masterpiece from Messi. A goal, 2 assists.
A history-making one from Argentina as it finishes in Quito. We're new to all of this. Ecuador are in the yellow, and they're on the attack in the early stages. It's an extraordinary start. And Messi. Di Maria in support again, and Messi's there! Argentina a level! And who else but Lionel Messi? Oh, Messi might be through again. It's Messi! This is what the great, great players do. They choose their moment, and they deliver. And Lionel Messi has turned this. in space. Messi to accelerate to look for the hat-trick. He is unbelievable. Argentina trailed after 38 seconds. But then they came from behind to win. Because of the performance that he put in here tonight. The night when they went behind. The night when Lionel Messi saved them. A remarkable performance from him.
So Messi to take. Over the wall. And it's in. Argentina lead 1-0. Brilliant from Lionel Messi. That's what you expect of him.
Across. Back post, it's headed across. Goal off the post and it's in. Argentina lead. It's Guido Rodriguez with the goal. Correa lays it off for Messi. Messi flicks it around the corner. Gomez, and it's a wonderful goal. What a way to start the game. And Lionel Messi from the penalty spot scores. Argentina lead 2-0. And Lionel Messi has goal number 74 for Argentina. It's a Bueno. Puts the ball over the top for Messi. Messi's going to get to this one. Over the top of Lampe. And Argentina have a third. Lionel Messi once again. Laid on a plate by Sergio Aguero. Bookkeeper's come a long way. There's nothing given. Messi, the ball. Goal. Argentina lead. 5 minutes before the break, Rodrigo de Paul gives Argentina a 1-0 lead here against Ecuador. He is done. Here's Messi. Messi squares. Lautaro Martinez. Lautaro. Goal. Argentina 2-0, and surely that's it. Messi. And it's number three. It's Messi's second free kick of the Copa America, and it's Argentina 3, Ecuador 0. Great ball from Lo Celso. Messi's in the box. Messi turns it back. Lautaro Martinez, and Argentina lead. They've got the early goal once more, and Lautaro Martinez gets his third goal of the tournament to give Argentina. In a four shootout, lost three times. Messi scores on this occasion. Lionel Messi makes it 1-1.